my first love, she was in my class. I would have loved to take her out, but I was too shy to ask. The fullness of my feelings was never made clear. But I sent her my love with a bang on the ear. Nora was my girl when I first was in groove. I still see her to this day, stirring chicken soup. Now she's living in Australia, working for an auctioneer. But I send her my love with a bang on the ear. I don't know where she is. Oh, but if I